Our school garden is clean and green. We grow flowers, fruits, herbs and vegetables. There are two small ponds in the school garden. Every day students clean the school garden and water the plants. We dispose garbage in the school in a proper manner. We have a compost pit. We put disposable things in it. We collect undiscarded material in separate bins. Garbage collected from urban council come to collect them every week. Each student in the school has a litter bag and puts on litter to take home and dispose. Each class has a litter bag to put litter we collected from daily classroom activities. All students use a lunch box. This helps to stop accumulating from polythene use.